This man committed murder and then posted it on his social media. This is a screenshot of messages replying to what then 21-year-old Brandon Clark sent into a Discord channel after killing his friend, Bianca Devins. Brandon and Bianca first met on Instagram in April of 2019. The two quickly became friends and started to hang out. Despite only knowing her for a brief period, he started to become obsessed with her. Brandon started to stalk and download every single one of her Instagram photos. Barely 3 months later, on July 13th, Brandon and Bianca went to a concert along with another friend named Alex. At the concert, Brandon witnessed Bianca and Alex kissing, which resulted in a huge argument on their drive home. During this fight, something in the head of this incel just snapped. He took out a huge knife he was hiding and started to stab Bianca, ultimately slicing her neck open. This whole incident was recorded, and pictures of Bianca's body were then posted all over his social media. Discord users quickly notified the police and they quickly apprehended Brandon. He was sentenced to 25 years to life in prison.
Multiple slices, ma'am. It was on the video, ma'am. Yes.
You take your cell phone and you continue to record her as she's speaking her last breath.
Yes, ma'am.